That was Christy Hamilton, who just sang that. She did a lovely job. It's really been an honor for me to not only teach the choir, but also to teach voice lessons as well. So some of these are taking voice lessons with me currently, and it's been a really good and fun experience for all of us, I feel like. So for our next piece, we have The Rain of Leaves, which if you notice, your program has leaves on it, so it's fitting, right? One thing that I really wanted to start the semester with, one thing I really wanted to do, was to give students the opportunity who can't be in our normal class time, who aren't music majors but still want to be involved in choir, a chance, I'm lowering this down because I'm small, a chance for them to still be able to sing with us. So on Thursdays, any of you who go here and want to join us, it's really fun, we've started back the choir club. So this next song is small. Why you guys want to get in position? And scooch back. Yeah, that'd be good. But these students have put in extra hours, over the top. We've had a lot of fun, we've had a lot of laughs. They've gotten to listen to previews of the songs. Probably shouldn't say that. But they've worked really hard in trying to make this concert, trying to make this college's choir a lot better. So when they asked me, like, hey, we really want to sing our own song, I was like, yeah, absolutely. So please enjoy this next song from our choir club. Okay, so this last piece I might have fudged a little bit on. In terms of one line says, freezes just like ice. And I was like, oh, it's about water. It's great. It'll work. But, yeah, whoopsies. But I just want to thank you guys so much for being here. Thank you guys so much for supporting these students. They worked really hard. And so I know how much they really appreciate. Matt, raise your hand. Say hello. Yes. So you guys should come back on next Friday. We're going to be having a Halloween concert. It's going to be really fun, with more of our students. So not just our choir, but also our instrumental students as well. So I'm going to let the soloist come down. Abby, Emily, Caleb. Yeah. So... again, thank you guys so much for coming. Thank you guys for supporting these students. It means the world to me, and I know it does to them too. I hope you guys enjoy this last song. Thank you.
this fool can never win. Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know, while I'm still standing, you just fade away.
Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm still standing, yeah.
Thank you guys so much for coming. We hope you have a good night.